Welcome, Vault Dwellers. My name is Nacho Bidness, and we're not in Fallout 4 today. First, let me apologize for the sound quality on this video. I did not expect to do any filming while I was on vacation, but I came across this that was just too Fallout-related to ignore. I had to take a video and put it up on my channel. See, this is the real-life Carhenge. It is, in fact, a real place that is located outside of the town of Alliance, Nebraska. And like I said, I'm on vacation this week, so I'm not doing any building because I don't have my Xbox with me, but this was just too cool and too Fallout related to ignore. So I hope that you enjoyed finding out that yes, Carhenge is indeed a real place. There is a real Carhenge that did inspire the location in Fallout 4. That is south of Sunshine Tidings Co-op. Of course, here we don't have giant super mutant to roar at us and throw things at us, but just a bunch of families. It's just a weird little piece of Americana, and it was too good not to share with you. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button. If you didn't like, please tell me why in the comments. And otherwise, I will see you next time. Talk to you later.